Punk Revolution Now. Hey everybody, today I'm going to be making a video talking about why everything sucks in 2019. Earlier this year, I made a video titled Why Music Sucks in 2019, and that video seemed to really strike a chord with a lot of people. And it's got me thinking, you know how music is really interconnected with us, the rest of our society. Music is interconnected with everything. It's not just music that sucks, it's everything. Everything fucking sucks, and I really want to talk about that with you. Facebook, for example, let's start with Facebook. Facebook fucking sucks. We all fucking know Facebook sucks. Facebook owns Instagram. Instagram sucks. Twitter is like Facebook, basically. Twitter fucking sucks. YouTube fucking sucks. Google, which owns YouTube, fucking sucks. Everything that Google owns fucking sucks. Amazon.com, evil fucking corporation making hundreds of billions of dollars, fucking sucks. You buy all your fucking stuff on Amazon, though. Why do you keep buying shit on Amazon? Because everything fucking sucks. Why not buy it from Amazon? Because you're gonna buy it anywhere else. It's gonna fucking suck, too. Netflix fucking sucks. You spend all your fucking time after work on Netflix, but every fucking show on Netflix sucks. TV shows suck. Movies sucks. We all already know music fucking sucks. Everything fucking sucks. Reddit. Reddit fucking sucks. Memes suck. Irony sucks. Post-irony sucks. Reddit really fucking sucks. Facebook is fucking stealing memes from Reddit. Reddit is stealing memes from Facebook. Everything fucking sucks. The internet fucking sucks. Your relationships fucking suck. It's so fucking shitty you have to fucking suck ass. Your fucking jobs fucking suck ass. Your fucking sex sucks ass. Porn sucks ass. Your fucking alcohol and weed and marijuana and drugs suck ass. Everything fucking sucks ass. I am not fucking kidding. I can go through everything with one of these fucking things and tell you why they fucking suck ass so bad. They all fucking suck ass. Did I miss anything? Of course I fucking did. Our political system sucks. Donald Trump fucking sucks ass. Fuck the president. Fuck this fucking political system. Fuck our entire fucking brain. Does our political system suck because everything sucks? Or does everything suck because our political system sucks? Or does music suck because it's all interconnected? Fucking Condé Nast bought Pitchfork. Condé Nast is one of the largest media companies in the world. It's basically like you're getting music from fucking McDonald's. McDonald's fucking sucks. So does Burger King and so the... All the food we ate is fucking trash. It's all processed bullshit. Everything fucking sucks ass. Everything fucking sucks. Where is the punk rock movement to give a middle finger to all these things that fucking suck? Where the fuck is it? It's nowhere to be found because punk fucking sucks nowadays. Punk is just a bunch of fucking college kids with a lot of money who are playing right into the system who think Amazon is good. What the fuck? Tell me something. Tell me something. Do you really love Facebook? Do you fucking love Facebook? If you love Facebook, you have a fucking sad life. You know everything sucks. I know everything sucks. That's why we're here, to have a fucking revolution, folks. Punk revolution now. Everything sucks. What do you do when everything sucks? You have a fucking revolution. We're gonna fucking fix this shit. I have no fucking clue how. All I know is we're gonna have a fucking revolution. So let's fucking get started. Punk revolution now.